Testing. 1, 2.
Just picking another song.
Yeah, can kind of hear her.
I can hear her still.
Oh, all right, I think it's good.
Yep.
We're gonna go with this.
Oh my god. Okay. Okay.
Alright. Hold on, let me put in my earbuds so I can hear the game. What?
I said I'm waiting for you to put on earbuds. It's all like buds. Earbuds and buds.
Right.
Earbuds and buds.
That is very loud in our headset.
79%. 7%.
Okay, well, good evening, everybody. I'm your casual internet acquaintance, Negatron, and this is
MoOnSiDe.
And you're going to catch us playing some original Final Fantasy VII tonight.
And tomorrow, the whole dang devil is going to come out.
The remake, you mean?
The remake.
Yes, the whole remake comes out tomorrow. Yes, as I'm sure many people know.
The short
one. Everybody's looking forward to that tomorrow. And we were trying to get this game done in time to finish it before the remake came out, but we're not going to. But the good news is the remake only concerns the Midgar portion of the game. There's going to be additional parts of the remake that come out later. So we're already way past that stuff, so it doesn't really matter.
In the saddest part of this game, Tifa,
Aeris?
Aeris gets killed by Sephiroth with his sword and then pokes Aeris in the back.
Yeah.
That's the saddest part of the game.
It was definitely pretty
sad. Ooh, Cloud Sword!
Alright, well.
Look at Cloud Sword! Did you change Cloud Sword?
Oh, yeah. I grinded for some money when you fell asleep last time, and I was able to buy better swords and stuff for everybody. Alright, well, this is like kind of an HD port of the game, and as such, it has a couple of added features. If you squash in the sticks on the controller, well, I'll show you right now. Times three. The game moves at times three speed. And then this one, which is like, I guess, a fist or something, this automatically charges the limit gauge of every character in battle and automatically refills their health as soon as they're damaged. If they get damaged enough to knock out all their HP, they will still die, though. But, I mean, it's basically win mode.
What happens if you die?
So let's see what it looks like. Triple speed. Oh, we're gonna need it too, because this guy's a jerk. Oh no.
Oh my god, they got turned into a frog. Tifa and Barry got turned into a frog.
Yeah, Cloud's immune to this stuff though, thanks to
jumping the piece fox. Of
equipment he
has. Jumping fox is jumping fox.
Alright, well, see, yeah, so that makes the game pretty easy to do that. I'm not sure if it affects the rate at which you learn limit breaks. But, you know. We'll see.
Ooh, those must be bats.
Grenade bomb.
Those are
see this one. I haven't seen this one yet for a long time. Boom. Oh, wow. Indeed, it hit everybody.
But not the white.
Body slam this bat. Yeah! Alright, we win. Maybe they care about your cuteness, though.
Okay. Oh.
Whee. Jump down to the room below? No! We're gonna fight all these giant icicles, which are things to fight. We're gonna do it on times three speed.
That's pretty good.
Battle's over when you beat the icicle. Alright, times 3 speed comes in handy for stuff like this.
That was really fast. No.
Alright, we're also gonna go ahead and cheese it. Time. I really find it, like, if you do this on regular speed, it takes a significant amount of time. She's great at suplexing bats. Best items in the game. Jump down. Yes. Now we can jump down. Yeehaw. Seems ill-advised, but yet here we are. Okay. Let's hit the save point, because... Oh, and there's also a box I was about to leave without getting. Source. You may, if you listen carefully, hear someone singing in the background. That's a little bit of karaoke action in the living room. Hopefully it won't be too disruptive. It's getting louder. Enhanced sword. Yeah, I think we've got a new sword for Cloud here. Oh, it's not as good as organics, but it has more materia slots. That's fine, we're good. We'll keep this one.
I must be wet. Oh. What is my chicken?
Chicken guy. Chocobos!
Chocobos! there are chocobos in this game.
Oh yeah. Chocobos are a staple of nearly every Final Fantasy game. There's not much continuity between the games, but there is several things in common. Chocobos is one of them. Moogles are another. Oh! Forgot there's more cliff action. So yeah, very excited for the remake though. Played the demo through a couple times. That was fun. Oh no, I gotta go up. Times three speed. Alright, then we gotta tap the white button to get her body temp back up.
37. 36.
Let's keep going up.
35.
I don't know if we missed any items or anything, but I'm really not too concerned. Is this not the way? Oh. Oh, great, an enemy right there. Excuse me. Oh, here we go. Save point. Nice. That usually means something's gonna happen. Oops. I guess I'll do this one. Did the snowboarding minigame last night. Man, that is a lot less fun than I remember it being. Oh no, what happened?
What is that?
It's one of those black caped people. With the tattoos on their hands we've been seeing the whole game. Something killed him, I guess. Boss music's playing. Okay.
It's a boss. Your first boss, you're going to sleep. Oh, that's a very scary boss. Yeah. He has two heads.
We'll see if we can fight it without using cheats. Let's go ahead and cure, though. Oh, it's clouds. Okay, good. Oh, haste on everybody. Alright, better go fast. Let's do steel. Steal anything, that means it does. Let's bring out our summons. Did it just get darker? Oh yeah, this is Ramu. This is cool. I don't think you've seen this one yet.
Yes, I have, but it's been a long time ago.
Oh no, what's happening? Oh no, Teeth is probably about to eat it. Yeah, she went down. Okay. It's alright, Barret has the cure for that. The drum solo of life. Let's do regen on everybody, that'll be nice. Heal thyself. Alright, that just made Cloud stronger. Oh, damn it, they killed Tifa.
Tifa killed Tifa.
No. Alright. Okay, we're gonna let Barrett charge up his meter. Life. Cloud doesn't have any cure magic, so we'll just have to use a high potion or something. Wakey wakey, Tifa. Sorry, they keep killing you. Oh, come on, let us... leave some killer. Oh my god! I can't believe that.
They keep killing Tifa!
About to start cheesing this fight here. Let this guy move between all of our moves. Just like, please just let me stay dead. Alright. She gotta last a little longer now.
She's so cute. Please, no.
she almost died, that's for sure. Aqua lung. That sounds neat. Screw it, Bahamut time. Hey, that was effective. I'm gonna do that again. Oh no. Earthquake! Alright, we dealt with it. Here comes Bahamut. Yeah, Bahamut. Bahamut. I don't know how you pronounce it. Really.
He's a dragon.
Yep, that's Bahamut. That's his name. It's like the dragon god or something, I don't know. Oh. Try stealing from it again.
Oh, I thought that would kill it.
Oh no. What is that move? Holy smokes. Oh, it healed Tifa, ironically. Oh, it must be electric, electric type attack. She has an item that absorbs those. Handy dandy. Cure everybody. See what we got. Alright, you like earthquakes? How's about if we use them? Oh, I think one of the heads died. Yeah.
I'm supposed to say that. I was like, one of the heads died. I just need to kill the other one.
Here comes. Whee. Yeah, right. Still hurt it. Nothing to steal. Oh, did I successfully steal and not realize it earlier? Alright. Cool. I think we'll handle this without having to cheese it at all.
He's going to carry that thing.
Is she going to? Yeah. Yeah, she is. Tifa's badass.
Oh my god.
On it.
He can carry everything.
Is that every, it?
All the bad guys.
Yep, seems that way, huh? Oh, we win! Nice.
That was a long boss fight.
That was a long boss fight. But I'm glad we went through it instead of cheesing it. Boss fighting is fun in this game. great, there goes the singing. No more temperature gauge. We don't have to stay warm anymore for some reason.
That's weird.
Oh, here we are. We're at the top.
Cutscene, everybody.
Whoa.
What is that?
Whoa. Looks like Mako energy splashing around everywhere and swirling. Remember they said something fell from the sky here and pushed up the cliff. This is a crater.
No, I don't remember.
No, they said it. The guy who was living in the house before we started climbing up the cliff said so. An old crater. Something fell out of the sky and crashed down here, leaving a scar on the planet. Yeah, see? There it says, so all this energy's gathered here to, so all this energy's gathered here for the planet to heal itself? Sephiroth took that energy and is trying to use Meteor. Next time the wound won't be so small. This is small? Still enemies to fight. Ah, what the?
It looks like a genie!
It's called a Gygus. Moon Wars? That's just a really hard punch, man. Well, let's poison it.
Poison.
Oh, Cloud, you didn't need to jump in front of that, buddy. Barret's got plenty of HP. Oh, alright, well, he wasn't that hard. He just looks scary.
Only one hit?
Oh,
that
yeah. Well, no, we hit him a couple times with hard stuff, but...
Two hits to kill him.
Something like that. Sure. Alright. Oh, there goes another cape guy. Back to Sephiroth. Oh, great. You're going after Sephiroth, aren't you? I've lost a lot because of Sephiroth. Let's go. Frame rate's chugging here a little bit. There's a lot of these guys. Oh, he fell. Ooh, what's this?
Material.
Ooh, Neo Bahamut. This
it's
is.
Material.
It's an even more badass Bahamut. I'll give it to Tifa. Oops, save point. Alright, I was totally pressing up. Oops. Check the sound levels. All right. I don't know, maybe the game's coming in a little loud still. Yeah, I think so. There's the karaoke. You can hear that fine. was it? Flesh action. High quality content. With a K. It's a Mortal Kombat joke. Cloud says, that's, oh, Shinra, President Rufus, Heidegger, and Scarlet. Rufus says, so I finally found you. Scarlet laughs her laugh, continues to do so. This is incredible. This is the promised land the president has been searching for, says Heidegger. But I'll be the one who gets it. Sorry, old man. Oh, Hojo's here too. And he's definitely not crazy. That land is no one's. It's where the reunion will take place. They will all gather here. Wonder if we'll see Sephiroth. Alright, so I guess we spotted the airship.
Enjoy those guys.
Man. We need to cross when the wind is calm or we'll get swept off. Alright.
What?
Yeah, they left a couple items. Okay. There we go.
Number was those? Oh,
it's a lot of them.
God, that looks so scary, Andy. That those looks so scary in real life. What? Those are flying carpets.
They're like
carpets.
They're like shrines or memorials or something. Let's see what they're called.
It looks like a carpet.
One of their asses. Sculpture. Alright. Sure, why wouldn't there be sentient slabs of stone?
Looks like,
Ooh, Tifa gained another limit break.
Carpet. Those look so weird.
Oh, there's so many enemies here.
This is so many things. What are those called? Like monkey things.
I think they're called goblins. Or gremlins.
Gremlins.
Whoa, what the... I wonder what that says. The attack's called Badmouth, though. Oh, sweet. Cloud should learn this as an enemy skill, I think. Oh, no, he didn't. That's a roasted gremlin. Sweet.
Why those guys failed?
I know. Some of them are just falling over. Like, they made it this far only to fall over here. It's kind of sad, really. Oh, it's a really, really low flying dragon. It's called an Iron Knight.
Iron Knight?
I guess. We should just be able to clobber it real fast. Zap. Yep, here we go. has the sadness status effect. We better cure that. Kaiser Knuckle. That's a weapon for Tifa. Oh, it's not as good as what we're packing, but it has more material slots now. We'll stick with the Dragon Claw. These poor guys, huh?
Look at the sky.
Yeah, it's the Mako swirling around the impact center.
I didn't even notice that.
It's like, I guess the idea is they're like talking such terrible crap to us that it hurts. Go. Yeah, that'd be cool.
What is that green thing?
Right. It's like an extra hard gust of wind somehow, I guess. Sephiroth! This is the end for all of you. Oh, he's killing them. Also. Sephiroth! This is the end. You're right. This is the end of this body's usefulness. Whoop. Disappeared. He might still be nearby. Our purpose is to deliver the black materia to our master. Out. He got away. Oh, look, save point.
There's the save point again.
Those who carry Genova's cells. Master, what's happening? Of course, Sephiroth. Whoa! Ouch! Fight. Oh, it's Genova again. Oops. Ah, shit. Great. Let's go ahead and go big. There we go. Neo Bahama. Oh, boy. The new one. Oh, that's a cooler looking dragon than the other one, huh? Most of her magic energy to do it, though. Ouch. Aqua, though. cast it on him. Oh man, I don't have any echo screens. Oh well. Eric can only regular attack. Yeah, Tifa just hit the hell out of me. Cloud's going down now. Sweet. Oh, Cloud's down.
No. Cloud's down. No.
Oh, stop doing that. We're gonna be okay. Does that red light attack like basically constantly? Eventually, silence should wear off a Barret. He can start using his magic. Time is not now. Man, it's relentless. Oh, Grandma, I wish she would stop. Here. There's Clouds. There's Tifa's. Sweet. Oh, I forgot to put on her new limit break, too. Damn. Oh, we won. Doesn't matter. Won it with the body slam. Hey, Barret learned a new one. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it'll be time to pause for a minute as soon as we can hit this save point up here. Genova Cells. So that's what this is about. The Genova reunion. Not Sephiroth? You mean this whole time? Oh, you mean all this time it wasn't Sephiroth we've been after? I'll explain later. Right now, the only thing I'm thinking about is beating Sephiroth. But Sephiroth is... he's here. The real Sephiroth is just beyond here. It's both incredibly wicked and cruel, but it's releasing powerful, strong will from deep within the planet's wound. It's the black materia. We recovered it. black materia is back in our hands. Now all we have to do is defeat Sephiroth, and that'll be the end. You better not take the black materia any further. Why don't you give it to someone else to hold on to? That's a good idea. Who should we give it to?
Yuffie.
I don't want anything to do with that black materia. She doesn't want it. How about Vincent? How about if you hold on to the black materia? I don't think I can. He doesn't want it either. No, not the black materia, please. Me and black materia just don't mix. Alright, well, it looks like give the black materia to Red.
Yeah.
Alright, I understand. Don't give it to anyone. I'm counting on you. Okay. Sephiroth, what a crazy fuck. Sorry. Let's find Sephiroth. We're going in first. You guys stay, keep watch. You can only have three people in the party at once. MP Turbo Materia.
I just saw Red.
Let's get this first.
I saw Red.
Alright. Uses extra and increases power of paired magic. Okay. Well, that'll do us for now. And we leave you with the soothing sounds of Celine Dion from the Titanic soundtrack. Thank you for joining us on Final Fantasy VII tonight. And I guess tomorrow we'll see the remake, eh? I might do the, I might stream the demo between now and then, just because.
Comment down below what we look like in real life.
What?
I said comment down below what we look like in real life.
You asked. People can't comment below. This is a live stream. All right, everybody. Good night. Say good night, MoOnSiDe.
Good night.